hiciste, pero me fascinas.
Hi guys, so we are going to the mall. I just got ready real quick and we are on our way to the mall, so see you guys there.
Michelada. Drink it. Is it good?
Yeah. We're at this place called El Capitan.
No, that's what he ordered.
I ordered a taco de pastor y de pescado. My hubby got una tostada y un taco de pescado. That looks bomb though. And it's gone. Hey guys. Today we are going to be having a party for my sister and my dad. So ahora vamos a estar haciendo una fiesta para mi papá y mi hermana. Y ahorita nomás estamos, me voy a arreglar. Ya me planché el pelo, pero me quiero pintar. Y mi hubby está aquí poniendo unos cuardos en nuestro cuarto.
Unos cuardos.
Yeah. Pero ya ahorita me voy a maquillar. I have my makeup right there. Estoy escuchando música. Okay guys, I'm gonna start doing my makeup. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably something simple because it's already 2:24, 2:30 basically, and people are coming at 3. So I need to do this quick, and I'm not even dressed or nothing. I just did my hair, and then I'm gonna do my makeup and fix up my hair. Yeah. So yeah guys, I'm excited. Even though it's a Sunday, I'm excited though. I'm still excited. I hope you guys can hear me though, because I have my music. So right now I'm gonna be using the No Problem primer. So I'm gonna put a little bit of that all over my face. Sorry guys, I need to look at myself. Primer face and then start with my eyebrows. You guys, I am not no makeup guru. No, I'm don't even know like much about makeup. I just apply what I can and what I know. So I'm sorry, don't come at me on the comments saying I don't know how to do makeup, because I really don't. Like dead ass, I don't. If I had money, I would have somebody to do my makeup every freaking day, but I don't. Así que no me critiquen, ¿ok? Sino, si ven que no sé hacer maquillaje, porque la verdad no sé. No sé nada de maquillaje. Pero tomos, I put it on. Ok. So, let's do foundation. Creo que voy a poner este de Lancome, pero me queda muy poquito. If not, I'm gonna use the Fit Me. So, I'm probably gonna do Fit Me, because this one's like for more special occasions. So, I'm gonna do Fit Me. But I'm not gonna do my makeup first, my foundation first. I'm gonna do my eyebrows first. So for eyebrows, I use the Anastasia Dip Brow in the color. Oh my god, medium brown. It wasn't focusing, guys. I'm sorry. Like I told you guys, I already primed my face, so I'm gonna start on dabbing this on. I don't really need foundation because I don't have nothing, no pimples, no nothing, but I have a lot of redness, so that's why I put on foundation. Otherwise, I would never put on foundation. I hate having a lot of makeup on me. Like, I give props to those girls that wear makeup all day, every day. Like, I wish I could be you, but my face doesn't like it. Like, my face is so oily and like, after like an hour of or two of me wearing makeup, you can tell how oily I get. Like, I get super oily. But yeah guys, I'm just rushing this. Like, this is not usually how I do my makeup. Pero pues, ni modo, no hay tiempo para hacer nada más. And I woke up early. Me levanté temprano, pero empezamos a arreglar todo. And I had to make the food, some of the food. So yeah, that's why I'm rushing right now. That's the only thing I hate about parties, is like having to cook and get everything ready the same day. I bake a lot under my eyes. I bake a lot over all over my face because, like I told you guys, I get really oily. Like, goddamn, it's annoying to sometimes how oily I get. Then I just do the cutting. Usually I do this after my bronzer, pero como les dije, I'm running late. And yeah, what time is it? Yep, see, it's 2:45. I should have been already ready a long time ago, like 15 minutes ago. Pero pues ya ven la cosa. And I add the excess to my lids, like the leftover powder. Look at this, the Violet's Pro. It has all these gorgeous colors. Okay guys, so I do not like my eyeshadow at all, but I had to rush it. Like, I have no fucking time. So I'm just gonna, I don't even have time to put on false lashes. So I'm just gonna put on mascara. El rimen que voy a utilizar es este, el Better Than Sex by Too Faced. And the It Cosmetics Superhero Lash. And I think that's it. And I'm gonna put some eyeliner on. Voy a utilizar el de Maybelline Line Stiletto. This one's bomb, guys. I have like a whole ton of them. Like, ugh. Anyways, I'm gonna finish up my makeup. Que nunca pude hacer cosas, pero mira la vida es curiosa. Este es mi primer liner. It came out más o menos, so I'm gonna try to get the next one on point, but it's hard, guys. It's really hard. So ya me puse el rimen. This is me with just mascara, no lashes. So now I'm gonna do the full face, and I'll be back, and you guys will see me hopefully already done with my face and trying to choose an outfit. So yeah, highlighter, Tarte's Pro Glow. Okay. That's my mom. Sorry, guys. Look who's here. Miren que está aquí. Ya está listo él. Pero I look, guys. Basic, I know, but. ¿Cómo te gusta?
I'm ready.
¿Salí bien o no?
Bien chula.
Lo hice muy rápido.
Y sale bien chingón, mira.
¿Ya?
Está bien chula su hija, oiga.
Oh, sí.
Uy. Ya.
Yeah. Con la hija bonita. Setting spray.
Los niños se hacen bonitos.
Oh, sí.
Cuando lo haces bonito, salen bonitos, todos están bonitos.
Estoy
chequeada. La semana pasada, ahorita guapo. Está guapo. Siempre me dice mi tía Ricardo, mamá, sácale una foto, Uriel, mira cómo está de grande.
Yo bien chula esta. ¿Ah? Y chaparrita, sí.
Oh, my God.
Bien chiquita. Oh, my God.
Bien chiquita.
¿Sí o no, ah? ¿Era mi raza? Sí.
Okay. Now I need to choose my outfit. Guys, I'm ready. Just need to put on my high heel boots. Guys, I'm ready. I'm wearing a Rosario gold one. And I'm wearing a watch, my engagement ring, earrings. Yeah.
It's 20
out. Oh, there you go.
You don't even
know how to act now. ¿Otra? Mira. Y siempre logran brindarlo. Buscan las 18 con el corralito. Siempre es por un lado. La 45 para ellos que nada tanto. Un poquito anda el tío con un cuchillo. Ya saben de lo que amo. Que debes estar usando. Dice las normas donde él fue creado. A un propicio 9-1. En su X6 negocios andan arreglando. Otra vez en su camarro lo verán paseando. Compartido, compartido. Váyanse arreglando. Nos vamos al velayo. A despedirme de un rato.
Thank you.
Es un buen amigo, me dijo todo el barrio. Voy a pillar de vino, yo te lo debo. Y en el corazón, ya se enamora.
Sí, verdad, yo ya no quiero más.
Thank you. Exagero, eres más que bonita. No sé lo que me hiciste, pero me...